you're mama's boy. I know you've had your butt licked by your mother. I know you've enjoyed all that attention from her. And every woman grace with your presence after. Dear narcissist boy, I know you've never really apologized for anything. I know you've never really taken responsibility. I know you've never really listened to a woman. Dear me show boy, I know you're not really into conflict resolution, or seeing both sides of every equation, or having an uninterrupted conversation. And any talk of happiness, and any talk of connectedness, and any talk of resolving this leaves you running for the door.
Why do I try to love you? Try to love me when you don't want me to. Why do I try to love you? Try to love you when you really don't want me to.
Dear egotist boy, you never really had to suffer any consequence. You never stayed with anyone longer than 10 minutes. You never understand anyone showing resistance. Dear popular boy, I know you're used to getting everything so easily. A stranger to the concept of reciprocity. People aren't always like you in this society. And any talk of selflessness, and any talk of working at this, and any talk of being of service leaves you running for the door.
Why do I try to help you? Try to help me when you really don't want me to. Why do I try to help you? Try to help me when you really don't want me to.
Although I have to admit I wanted to. Dear magnetic boy, you've never been with anyone who doesn't take your shit. You've never been with anyone who dared to call you on it. Wonder how you'd be if someone were to call you on it. And any talk of willingness and any